30 years had passed. Decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Fars had become as barren as the loot salt desert. A few arrow shots from Persepolis, the Kushans, bloodthirsty warriors from the east, were attacking Persia. Persian soldiers defended the land, no matter the cost. Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle. The Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn. The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
Onward, immortals! Anahita!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Save Persepolis. I trained you for this. I will go help my wounded warriors.
Let's go, Sargon.
Are you
ready?
general must not be far. Let me handle him. Take this. You might need it.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing. 30 years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Tomiris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Varum, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hassan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon. Word of your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persia. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Sargon, the Rashabar, the black wind that destroys all in his path.
I didn't choose that name.
You need not worry. I do not attach any importance to these superstitions. The winds also carry the seeds of future harvests. I am truly glad to meet you, Sargon.
Thank you, Prince Hassan.
Let us drop the honorifics, and may we get to know each other in less formal circumstances.
As you wish, Hassan.
Thank you. Long live the House of Tamiris.
We owe this victory to you, Rashabar.
Just watch out. The Rashabar is said to sow ruin and destruction.
I do not believe such stories. That is all that matters to me.
Your name brings hope to Persia and is feared by the enemy. What a reputation.
Maybe.
I didn't ask to be prince either, but fate has spoken and I must accept it.
Varan, we're somehow the only immortals left here.
The others are probably letting loose up on the roof. Not all warriors belong in the throne room. Join them, Sargon. They'll be along soon enough.
I'm proud of you, Sargon.
I defeated Yuvishka, and we saved Persepolis.
Did we? Thousands died on the battlefield. We're out of supplies. Persia is barely surviving. The Kushan will surely come back. Would you call that a victory?
I let my pride go to my head.
A warrior's journey is always one in progress. And when there's nothing left in one's path, the warrior wanders.
What is at the end of my blade? I know.
Found an answer yet?
I won't figure that out tonight. Maybe a drink will help. You should join us.
Thanks, but I have other matters to attend to. You have what it takes to become one of the greatest, Sargon.
I know. Just watch me.
And listen to Varan. He will keep...
of Tamiris.
I'm telling you, Prince Hassan may be my son!
Oh, that's nonsense. He looks nothing like you.
He took everything from his mom, that's all.
All right, you are really not her type.
Whose type?
Ah, the kid finally decided to join us.
The hero of the day. The Queen's new protege.
So, you're mingling with aristocracy now, eh?
Or trading in your swords to become a satrap.
Laugh all you want. Who eliminated a general tonight, huh?
Don't encourage them, Sargon.
It just means you've impressed them.
Yeah, he's right. Were impressive.
If you want to talk more quietly, I won't be far. So, will you still remember us now that you're famous?
I'm trying to stay humble. And find what is at the end of my blade.
Oh. Sounds like Anahita set your head straight.
Sort of. In her own way.
You know, it is amazing what you did. You should be proud of yourself. We all are.
One of our own eliminated the Kashan general. Outstanding.
And you are the White Lion's pride.
You ragtag bunch of immortals. You are.
And with Sargon's bravery, that's another one for the history books.
We made the city safe. The people are at peace again.
This is cute, but can we go celebrate now? Our usual halt has food and drinks on the house. Lorem, you're coming with us.
I wouldn't miss it.
Fire! Prince Hassan has been kidnapped.
Kidnappers? They must still be in the palace.
Take the lead, Sargon. You may be the last to have spoken to him. We must find Prince Hassan.
Anahita, what is this all about?
I wasn't planning on killing you, Sargon. Stay out of this.
Move out of my way. What the hell was that?
Still a child.